there have been 851 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. Our mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello, dear viewers, and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. Today, of course, it's the Sylvester McCoy era for Paradise Towers, Part 1. Now, Paradise Towers, very weird story. A lot of the actors and the director and the music and the design are all pulling in different directions. It's one that I think, had everyone understood what page they were on, could have been an instant classic. As it is, it's still very good. A moment I'm picking from this comes very early on, and it's as the Doctor and Mel prepare to arrive at Paradise Towers, and they're looking at a sales brochure video, basically. And what I love so much in this is Mel's enthusiasm. During 1980s Doctor Who, a lot of the companions, they didn't want to be in the TARDIS, you know, they were taken off by accident, or it was a bargain of necessity, or they found themselves arguing with the Doctor constantly. And Mel was a change from that. Mel was someone who was unapologetically enthusiastic. For some people, they find that very annoying, but I find it so charming. And as a kid, as I said, Mel was my companion when I started watching the show, so I was swept up in her enthusiasm as well. And what's great is, even when they arrive at Paradise Towers and it's not really at all what it's cracked up to be, Mel gets a bit sarky, but she's funny instead of being unpleasant. And that's something really nice about Paradise Towers Part 1. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.